All right. Here I am at the front door. This is the west sun behind me. That's the west wall of the house. Then there is a nice deep closet in here. So this is a lot bigger than it looks in pictures. It's like my entire wingspan is the width of this. And yeah, from my right shoulder over, my elbow. My right elbow extended in all of my left hand right here. All right. Lots of plugs. Cabinets are in good shape. They still have the veneer on them. Okay. View out the back. Nice view of the trees. All rub bronze here on the top. Dispenser. Dishwasher. Black. Nice Samsung microwave. That sucker's like serious. So what is that? All right. Then we've got a Whirlpool electric. Of course, that would need to be cleaned out. Storage. Here is the fridge. And the handles are a little loose. Let's go this way. So, got these full glass windows. I'm out here barefoot, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 strides across. And about 1, 2, 3 strides back. Okay, so you've got a wall here, you can put storage on. But yet it's still open. There is a threshold that goes across here. Just want you to be aware of it. All right. So once again, got the front room there and that over there. All right. And see what we've got down here. Okay, we got the basement down here. I'll go down there in a minute. Oh, pantry. Aha, lots of space. All right, they got a Roomba. Let's see what we got. Got hall bath. Bedroom and closet. Okay, bed two. Looks like we're missing a door, so we would need to make sure that the other door got put on. Nice views from this bedroom. Out the front, out there to the side. Then the master, since this is a 3-2. Oh, and this pops in here. Garden tub inside of the shower. Oh, and a storage closet or second closet for clothes and things like that. How about that? Here in the bathroom. So open area. Lots of storage. Lots of room to put things, and there's a vanity for sitting at. Okay, looking out the back.